start again.
Hey everyone, Teamudf here for Hylian Legacy. Alright, let me explain this. We've also got Evan with us here. This is the second run I'm going to be doing. Without going into too much detail, like, this is going to be one of those things where if you know the channel, you should just let Teamudf have his way and we're going to do this. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to redo the light world and upload it as one video, because I know that people who are watching the live, like, uploads, they're not going to want to see the light world again. So I'm going to do this just for sake of completion, and then what we're going to do is I'm going to start the regular uploads with the dark world again. Mainly, I need to redo the dark world because I hate the run, basically, and bad stuff happened. So, here we go. I'm going to hopefully finish the light world here in 2.5 hours. And then we'll proceed, and I'll explain it again in the first episode of Dark World. So, there's that. Say hi to everybody, Evan.
No.
Okay. So, I am going to speed things up that I'm very familiar with. And I'm going to be save stating. I'm going to try my best not to dash glitch and hover, though. Alright, let's see. I forget where the switch was. I think it was... No, okay, it's actually up there. Alright, cool. Off we go, then. So here's Hyrule Castle. Probably be playing at 200% speed for a while. Just until bad things happen. Hey, Jobs and Raging Flame Lee. Oh, that's right. Key in here. Alright, off we go, then.
I've already forgotten this dungeon.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't remember too much of the light world, but luckily it wasn't very complicated. I remember where a couple of the keys were. Let's see, this just goes downstairs. So, what I want to do is I want to come over here for the switch. My goal for Light World here is 2.5 hours. I think I mentioned that already.
Yes.
Schwindel Chopper.
Schwindel Chopper, Schwindel Chopper, Schwindel Chopper, Schwindel Chopper. Sorry, I don't have much to say. I just kind of woke up.
That's okay. There's probably gonna be nobody in here. Oh, Dark Equinox. I haven't seen you in a while.
Ooh, hello, Dark Equinox.
Alright, two keys. That's kind of all I remember. I know there's a downstairs somewhere with another key. I think that's back over here. Like, I know this channel's a fan of blind reactions and things, but it's just, it's not a good LP, guys. This is SNES 9X, Raging Flame. Did I need more than two keys for this? I don't remember.
I thought it was only two.
Okay. I think the third's downstairs. Okay, yeah. Seems like I can get the big key a little early. Or at least earlier than I got it last time.
Yes.
Alright. Okay. Yeah, this just has my big key. Hey, that's kinda nice though. It saves us a bunch of time. Three essays on the final day, ew. We got a big key. Now we go to the basement and talk to Jobs. Jobs, what are you doing here now? Okay.
One does not talk to the Jobs. The Jobs talks to you.
Well, that's a scary thought.
Mm-hmm.
I'll see if I can do these pits on 200% speed this time. Yep. Dang it. My drops! My rare drops!
Rare pits.
Rare Nimble Dragon, I don't know. I still think it looks like there should be a chest here or something, but I guess there never was.
Yeah, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. No, you knocked him off. We got the lamp like 5 minutes early. All right, come here. Give me a heart. No. Oh, goddamn.
Rip.
New version? Nah, Fraz, we're just, I'm redoing the run because Dark World and the old run was terror bad. I checked those pots already. Yeah, mostly just replaying it because the team things everybody. Just let me have this. Ah. Oh, come on. I wasn't here? Oh, yeah.
Ah.
Mab. So why did I need that key? Oh, I guess because this goes... Okay. Had the stuff backwards in my head. Ooh, you're back. Give me drugs. There we go. The blue one's gone. Oh no, there he is.
He also has drugs for you.
I did it! I did a pit! Hey, Vented.
Hello, Vented.
Might as well take that one. Actually, so I am going to cheat to get my money, and I know exactly how I'm going to do it.
How?
I'm going to save state glitch, or I'm going to save state scum the thieves treasure chest minigame.
Yeah.
I'm going to get 300 rupees every time I do it. Well, 200 surplus every time I do it. I also have to think about the heart pieces that I'm... Because, like, the idea is that people will be able to watch either freaking Light World run and get the same result going to the Dark World. So I have to remember which 10 heart pieces I got on the way to Dark Palace. I have a list. I forgot to pull it up before I started, though, so probably in between fits of dialogue or something I'll pull that up.
Hawkeye.
I tried to keep track of it, but there were two that I was debatable on whether they were actually the one.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Is Allergy Evan?
Is Allergy Evan?
I think Evan also has a notepad out and he was going to keep track of things or whatever.
Yes.
Oh, dang, I didn't get the double. There we go. Gumble to gumble. Oh, no. How fast can your game go? Why 417 still? Like, why not just 400? Always confused me. Hey, Evan, we're almost at the guy in the pot.
Yes.
Oh, I'm not that fast. Oh, he ran into the spikes. Remember, the dialogue's all the same, except when it's busted. So we're out of here. Is there any good money in here? Because I do need 100 to play the treasure chest game. Oh, I know where I can get the money. I'll just take it from Jubs. No, okay.
Jubs money.
Jubs. Oh god. I'm out of position. Okay. Now we speed. Does Evan want some speed?
Yes, the Evan wants plenty of speed.
And some cough medicine? No, okay.
Probably not cough syrup.
How about cough weed, Evan?
Doesn't the weed make him cough more?
No. Not if it's Jubb's brand weed.
Jubb's brand weed?
Hey, Shadow Wisher. Oh god, I wasn't paying attention to the guard, okay? Look at the chat. Hey, ornamental shelves. Boy! Were there chests over there? I think there were just pots. Everybody knows I'm gonna sucker myself into checking. Unless these guys don't want to play along. There we go. No, okay, they're just like pots or something. Okay, yeah. Yep, definitely both pots. Don't need to check the second one. There's nothing suspicious about them whatsoever. Magic!
Magic!
ETH? Yeah, a lot of the themes are surprisingly good sped up, Fraz. Also, hello, Fraz. Ooh, rats. You can give me 20s. Save scum the rats until I get 20s. Treasure chest! No rats! As I recall, I had to kill everything in here. Murder chopper. Ooh! We're on our way to playing the treasure chest minigame.
Yeah.
Winning. Because I'm a little scamp.
Gray Cat.
Ooh.
Gray Cat is here. Run is complete.
Triforce Rage Remaster. percent speed, Triforce Rage. Alright, Evan, it's time for our savior.
Rich guy?
Under the pot guy.
Hawk.
Which is mostly just the content of this stream, but, you know.
Yeah.
That moment when I'm replaying the whole game basically just to redo Skull Woods and Ice Palace.
Yep.
Because Teamudf did not manage his save states in a way that could give him a better run right. Oh, yeah, okay, now we got the money.
I guess Turtle Rock, too.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Turtle Rock. Yes, Vented. He updated it with zero updates. And I want to see all the new things. And also give the Dark World a fair playthrough. Oh wait, was this switched around? Yeah, okay. Alright.
That's clever.
Like, I bet literally nobody cares, but just, holy flip. Not a good LP. Alright, 14 minutes, that's not bad. Alright, let me get my list, actually. Where's my list of heart pieces? Do I have my list of heart pieces? Where'd it go? There it is. Okay. Try not soft locking in the scout, yeah. I think I see how Epi used the keys to where it doesn't cause a soft lock, but we'll see. Alright, let's go take care of my money. Where do we want to take care of it now? I guess I should. I'll buy bombs with it. Alright.
clock, clock.
Clock, clock. Oh, wow, I actually got it.
Okay.
Okay. Nope. There we go. Alright, not bad. That's probably good enough for now.
Clock, clock.
Alright. This heart piece. Like, honestly, I would just wait until he's got a new version out that's, like, completed, but I have no idea how long that'll take. Mm-hmm. And I've already started uploading the series, so it's like, if I start taking forever, that would get kind of annoying. Where am I going? Ha! There's nothing for you to steal! You got Gooby, Devin. There's nothing for him to steal.
Gooby, Gooby.
Okay, so that's one. Second, oh, I need bombs. Also a bottle. 420. Which is what I must be to be doing this again. Alright, bug catching that. Pop dat cherry. And thank you for the follow. Ooh, another bottle. Wait, it's not randomizer. Why am I surprised about that? Heaven help, I'm old and confused.
Yay.
Alright, we got bombs. Let me blow this open in case I need supplies later.
And you will need supplies.
Yep. Actually, why don't I just get arrows now? Save some time. There's no time. But yeah, lurking is perfectly acceptable. Especially since this will go on forever.
It's gonna be a long stream. Could be the start of the 24-hour stream. Ooh.
Actually, it could, because I didn't have to go do my stupid thing.
What do you wanna?
Maybe. Nobody's aware of it, though. And I didn't start the timer.
Call's been running 21 minutes.
Yeah, but... timer. We'll probably just do an actual thing. Alright, I have two hard pieces here I want to get. To get up with my... let's see if I can remember how to get through here. Well, it's not like this. Hmm. Really, wasn't this? That's weird. What other way could it be? Oh. Okay. Give me stuff. Piece of heart.
Free weed.
So the Kakariko music at 417% speed is so good. This has no business being as good as it is. Bombs. Oh, there are bombs there. Piece of heart. Alright, those should be the pieces of heart I want in Kakariko. Oh, I gotta do the 10-second race. I'm surprised that hit.
Yeah?
Oh, it is 15 seconds. I thought it was 10 seconds in the English version for some reason.
No, because it's possible to do it without, whatchamacallit? Jumping over that ledge, I believe.
Okay.
All right. I didn't know you could jump over that ledge as a kid.
Ah. Okay, that should be all the heart pieces I want until I get to the mountain, so let's go do East Palace. Actually, does this guy sell shields down here? In the light world? No, that's a fortune teller. I was trying to think of a way to get a better shield earlier. But I think he's closed it all off.
Mm-hmm.
Some reason. Luckily we can get the mirror like infinitely earlier now that we know where it is. Hey, here's a place I'm not looking forward to.
Yep.
Alright. No. Alright, entering East Palace at 20 minutes, that's not bad. Hey, Mac Booyah.
East Palace.
No.
Okay.
Jump into the Bari. Shut up, timer. No, I'm kidding. No timer. Oh!
Watch out for it.
Yep. We got Smaukey! Yay!
Piece of hurt.
Mab!
I like the dungeon shapes. Just, maybe it's because I'm just so used to like the past ones, non-standard ones are just interesting to me. But, he did a good job. And only a few of them are just big boxes, which are kind of ugly.
I've never been too, particular about dungeon shapes.
Mm-hmm.
Is this bombable? I don't remember. Maybe it was. Yeah, it was. I could have caught fairies.
Yes.
Just early stream start, mainly, MacBooya. I don't think enough people know about the 24-hour one for me to actually go with it right now. Although it's probably one of those things I should just do and get over with, but, foresight.
Do it!
There's no timer to make it official, though!
You can just set the timer for T minus whatever you've been streaming for 24 hours minus what you've been streaming for. Or just start it for 24 hours and call a half hour bonus.
Yeah, I could do that.
And you'll hate yourself on the last half hour, but...
Alright, I'll set that up at the 30-minute mark. Well, I don't know. Maybe.
We beaten this game today.
Because the stream title's not, 24 hours either. I wish those were the same, but I can understand why they're not.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Beamos, no.
Scooby Beamos, Scooby Beamos.
Yeah. Jank that. The Shadow Wisher is back.
Shadow Wisher.
Yum. Thank you. Yum. Oh yeah, we'll be live for a while, Frass. No worries about that. You good.
Welcome to the world of long plays.
Yeah. Alright. I know I didn't get the... Or I did get the compass over here, but was there another key I'm missing? Yeah, okay. So I thought it looked like I was a key short. Okay, I can't get that one until hookshot. I mean, I wonder what the dungeon item is.
It's the magic cape. I'm a little sad he didn't do more with it, like going through bumpers and stuff.
Yeah, it's weird. Like, that whole area was basically just for the heart piece. Okay, chat. Go ahead and let me know what you think. Should I just call it the start of the 24-hour stream and change my title? You want to do this? I mean, chances are not many more besides my regulars are showing up for this anyway, so there's not a whole lot of point to posting the video, maybe? Arceus might as well.
See, I want it because I have nothing to do tomorrow, so I can just chill around and stay up all night.
I see. How well rested am I? I had 6 hours of sleep because I thought I was going to be going to get a book. And then I couldn't sleep because my head wouldn't shut up about certain things.
Oh, you too, huh?
Yeah. Also, partly my fault, I stayed up until like 5 a.m. working on Sky Garden.
Yeah, I noticed you got like up to the boss done.
Yeah.
Is it the level done or?
No. Oh. There's actually one more segment to go. Wait, where did I hookshot? Oh. Smokey! Okay, now I'm going over there. Oh, you know what? I remember Evie could hookshot from there for some reason. Alright. Give me money. I will be spending it. What's up?
Give me popos.
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 Mr. Popos. I'm one key short. Is there another key I could hookshot to? Oh, the thing over here. That I, like, literally just thought about and then didn't do. Or no, that's not it. Huh. Yeah, I fall down to that. Crap, where's my extra key? Oh, I remember where it is. It's in this lovely ballroom. Or just beyond it, rather. The room that Epi hated. The first room that Epi hated is more appropriate. Oh, hey, Feral. Dude, I haven't seen you in, like, forever. Why am I speeding up in this room?
You hate yourself.
Well, that's independent of this now, okay. Not the long way for some reason. Speed earn fail. Here's this cool puzzle.
Yeah, this room was really neat. I liked it.
Yush. Man, What great luck I had at that treasure chest minigame. I've already got 552 rupees.
So, real talk though, you did have good luck. You took one save scum?
That's true, actually. Yeah, the first time I actually got it legit. I forget these things, you see.
You're being facetious, but you actually did have good luck.
Is there a heart in this one? Yes. Good, good. I forget which one it is. I don't think it matters. Nah, it doesn't matter.
Good design. Not even being sarcastic, just...
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, the one on the right does. You fall down the pit and come back here.
Well. Yeah. Gromp.
Now... Oh. Nothing complicated going on here. I just go through the door.
Wait, but you've seen the right side before, haven't you?
Yeah.
At that point. So, okay, so it really doesn't... It's really fine, then.
Nah. Okay. You're like, come on!
Fight me!
Evan, I'm doing this. You don't think I'm not crazy enough to fight you now, okay?
Schwindle chopper.
It was the wrong type of double negative. But you get what I mean.
Uh-huh.
I will beat you senseless now, okay?
Okay.
I'll give Moldorm a few attempts before I save state. Because there's a shortcut chest.
Yes.
Alright. Oh wow, that didn't send me off. Okay, I lied, I might save state. Just because I got lucky on the first five. Yay! I did it! Holy flit, Evan, I actually did it.
Yay!
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna set up a timer. So if you're watching this later on YouTube, I apologize, skip ahead like a couple minutes or something, but I want to set up a timer for the 24-hour stream.
And post a quick channel announcement.
Oh god. Yeah, where would I do that, though?
There's like a shout box thing you can do. Like,
yeah.
Text alerts.
That's true. Can I even pick this as a... Uh-oh. I can't even pick this as a window to capture. Huh. Oh, crap. What do I time this with, then? I'm gonna change my stream title, too.
Alright, I will be right back.
Okay. Alright, there's that. This really bothers me. I don't have a way to stream this window. I guess I could get my timer, but then I can't time Link to the Past runs. If I do any of those. Alright, come on! Refresh, there we go. Alright, good. I probably want this at the bottom somewhere. And smaller. Oh, come on. Oh, we can't go smaller than that? Huh. Oh, I know what I can do. Alright, maybe I can- let me disable hotkeys on this one. Maybe that's the trick. Alright. Well, now how do I start it? If there's no hotkey, how do I start it? Come on. Alright, I guess I have to- okay. Now I disable hotkeys? Okay, alright. Okay. Alright, everybody. Welcome to the, but I didn't post an announcement. Can someone, like, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do this at all. the most disorganized freaking, come on.
People who are sub to you will tune in and
see
it.
That's right, I think if they go on YouTube now, there's like some goofy... It'll like tell them that I'm streaming or something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably not going to attract much more of an audience than that. Alright, where are we off to? We're going to the mountains. Let me also catch some fairies on the way up. Wait, why am I trying to hookshot in the light world? I can walk across the bridge! Wait, what? No microphone detected. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you fine.
What the flid? Skype, you're high as a kite. What's this goofy program doing? Oh, you know what? I can't catch fairies here. Where's another fairies fountain that I can catch them in?
One by your house?
Oh, yeah! Wait, I need a power glove. There's gotta be one somewhere I'm forgetting about. Is there one over here? Is this a... This might just be a big fairy.
Pretty sure this is a big fairy.
Okay.
You can go look, though. My memory isn't that great.
Also, god dang it, this geometry. Actually, oh, that one's not bad. I'm thinking of the Parallel Worlds remix of that. Where it was left. Or something like that. I don't know. It's Parallel Worlds, everybody.
Parallel Jobs.
Yeah. Okay, I want the Spectacle Rock heart piece. Oh, is it boots instead? Okay. Boots. Boots. Oh, there's fairies in here!
Yes.
And guess what? A pivot!
Pizza Heart?
Yes. Dang you, Moldrum.
Making decent time so far.
Yeah. It's not bad at all. Might even beat my estimate if I can do Sahasaro's place decently.
Mm-hmm. That's really where it's gonna be hit or miss.
Yeah. And if those freaking rock enemies get out of my way! Alright, let me get this key right away. Holy flip, these things take forever to die. Actually, in fact, Oh god, no. And I want my free mab. Free mab!
Mab.
Now, supposedly we could have done this dungeon without fighting Moldorm twice. So we'll have to be on the lookout for the path that would get us there. Do I switch first or do I... Yeah, okay, I switch first. So yeah, welcome to 24 Hours Strum. I'm your host, he who hates himself.
I'll be here for most of it, if not all of it, as much as you want me around for.
Schwindel Chopper.
Schwindel Chopper.
I'll probably do Bioshock at some point, and, unless the Zelda train keeps going, then whatever. Just 24 hours of Zelda.
Zelda Fun Light.
Yeah.
For the charity of Teamudf.
The charity of Teamudf Sanity.
Yes.
The most underfunded charity? No, okay. Ow. Well, that wasn't good. Buzzer Beetles! Wait. That's not what they're called. Yeah, it is. No? Buzzer Beetles?
Hard Hat Beetles.
Hard Hat Beetles. Alright. Can I do that now? Hit that key, I forget what this is like over here. Already. Yeah, I can do this now. Huh. Oh, that was just a heart. Okay. Right. Up we go. No! And dang it! Okay. Random Hylian Legacy. Pizza Ha! Oh, right, this was a fire bar. Love me some Tower of Hera, though.
Yeah, Tower of Hera is decent. I actually have that in my notepad file.
Ooh. Oh, I'm mixing them up with the Buzz Blobs. That enemy that I totally used in ZC, guys. It's not like there's only one of them in AU or something.
Buzz Blob!
Ah, no heart drop. You gooby enemy.
Wait, you use them in AU. You have sprites for electrocuted Link?
Yes.
Okay, cool. But that's always been my biggest hang-up with using them.
Ah. Yeah, I have electrified DOR Link. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I think it's the same Link as a Link to the Past. And it's like, really, who could tell?
It flashes for a few frames, it doesn't matter.
Eh. I think that's what I want to do. Yeah. Are you ready for Moldrum? Give me that.
It's Moldrum.
Push storm! If I fall here, I can get me some 50 rupees. Come back here. Oh, that one was close. Oh god, he got on the wrong side. Yay!
Two for two with a derm.
I sure am. the chopper, shrink the chopper.
Yep.
Okay. Gets me the big Kia.
Big Kia.
Gets me the Arkia.
Yes.
Arkia, what are you doing here now? Staring at these things with content right now. Oh no!
They're staring down eternity.
Yup. Staring down Mooshternity.
Hawk.
Why? Just why that song? Let's listen to that song all day on stream now, okay?
Oh god!
24-hour eternity.
That'd be pretty great. View count is plummeting.
Gotta have views to lose views now, okay? Hey, Evan. Sometimes a view is just a view.
Yup.
Not bad.
Mildly gooby.
Okay. I guess I want to switch to this too. That's right, get in that pit! There we go. Punk.
Schwindel chopper.
Yeah, so I should be wrapping this up. I'm trying to think of the path I would take to not have to fight Moldworm again. It's a mom. That would be why. I are remembery. Remember me. Maybe coming back down this way? Let me try that. Oh, those things aren't affected by the hookshot. Okay.
I didn't know that. Ooh, black kitten.
Boots.
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 Boots. Why did I do that? Boots.
Because boots.
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 Boots. Alright, this is where I'm gonna do some more save states coming. Let me see if this is where I had to fall to just finish the dungeon. I know this takes me... That would be the 50 rupees. Yeah, it doesn't take me there. So where do I want to go for this?
Bullworm just takes you to the big key, so you don't actually have to kill him again, I don't think.
Yeah. But I can't remember how I get down there now. Because I need... Let's see. Let me look at this again. I still feel like I do. Like, what else would drop me in there? There's only that one pit. Because I can't push that to the left. I'm just gonna kill him again.
Fuck.
I really don't see another way to do this. Oh wait, is it the middle pit? No, because that doesn't drop me down to the floor I need. Huh. I'm not terribly sure what he was talking about then. It's probably just faster to kill Moldrum. Oh, well, I guess it's not anymore. Unless this one takes me there? I think this just takes me to the other... Yeah, huh. That actually baffles me. I don't get what he meant by that. I don't see how to do it without killing Moldorm again. Unless I can fall through this thing somehow?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, shoot.
That's exactly it. You can. It's the pit at the... right there.
Okay. Huh, but how do I get in? Oh, wait, bomb, I guess. Well, no, bomb wouldn't hit. Huh.
Well, I meant jump into the pit that you just hookshot it over.
Yeah, I know, but I need blue down.
Oh. Hmm.
Oh, doesn't even take me into that thing.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what Tim was talking about. I think you have to kill Moldorm again. I really don't see how this works. Oh god, this screen is bust. This freaking game! Alright, let me scroll it this way first.
Did you EG?
Almost, yeah. Okay. Now we're good. I'm just gonna kill Moldorm again.
Okay.
I have no idea what he was talking about. Intent is that I don't know, that doesn't make any sense to me. Off we go.
Okay.
Alright.
Armbush Knights.
Where was that one path then? Okay, so there was a path somewhere there. Oh, I know where it is. I know where it is. It's at the left of the beginning.
Shortcut back here?
Yeah. Alright. There's that path at the very beginning of the dungeon where you can, boots.
Gotcha.
Freaking boss. Okay. It's only really bad when all six are alive, though.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, now it's like infinitely better.
Great hopping.
Not until we get to the Dark World.
I wonder if Armbus Knights turn into Hoppities in the Dark World in official canon.
Kill everything.
Hoppities.
Sadly, this 24-hour stream change now means I won't be seeing Epi do Hylian Legacy.
We could stream Epi!
Is it time for us to be the Troll Dorm?
Yes.
Okay. There's another boss musicless dungeon for us. Okay. Okay, Shinkro Shokano. Dash block near sanctuary, okay. Buddies! I think I can get the magic mirror now, but I didn't get it in the light world in the other run. So I don't want to confuse people. Why don't we do that first thing when we do Dark World?
You can't get mirror yet. You need power bracelet, I believe.
Oh, that's right, it's the push one. Where am I going? I guess I'm going back to death. Hey, Miles, how's it going? We're doing a 24-hour stream because I'm nuts! I'm just gonna try. I think I can do it. I had food. That's all that matters. Food. Alright, I can get this heart piece. Okay. Then Agnes Cave. Oh, I gotta get the book. That would be helpful.
Just a tad.
Yep. 50 minutes. We started the timer 30 minutes early. Or late. So I'm going to go basically an extra 30 minutes. So the timer will still say 24 hours at the end. So yeah, if you want to say this to be sure. I'm just complicating it. Alright, no power boost. No bracelet. There's nothing else I can do right now, is there?
You can do the... whatchamacallit? Break the dash block for easy access to fairies near your house when you need them.
Yeah. I meant, you know, something pertinent to the completion, but in any case, alright, let's go to Agnes Cave here. Hey, Lodos! Welcome to Strem of Doom! This is a ROM hack. The dungeons are different, but the overworld's mostly the same. Alright, so that makes 7. So the 8th one I want is outside Desert Palace, the 9th one is the Lumberjack, and the 10th should be the Pyramid of Power. Then we'll be caught up, I think.
Okay.
Then we can record Dark World as normal. Get out of here, you! Alright, can I get that heart piece right away? I don't want to. Alright, I gotta find that way downstairs. It's over here. Yes! That is correct, Lodos. Wow, I could have gotten this key super early. Parallel Worlds already did it. I zero-deathed it back in the day. I gotta get the right angle for that. I know I can get it now, though. There we go. Schwindle Chopper.
All the chopper.
Probably take 24 hours by itself. Maybe. Pretty close, I'm sure. Purely worlds. Start down map. Tried to be glitched out and you can't. Was it a Nippa's Ways? Because boy, is that sure a place. Alright. So someone said on one of the forums that Euclid was working on a 2.0.
I would be up for trying that when it comes out.
I certainly would as well. I'm also glad to hear that Euclid's still in it, because I have not heard anything of him after Parallel Worlds. Maybe I'm just not looking in the right places?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes. Give me that. No, the money! Yeah, that's the one, Miles. The ROM hack, anyway. Oh, you're asking which dungeon. Okay. I gotcha. Alright, well, I better kill you because you're going to be a problem. You're no longer a problem. You know what? Screw it. I don't think that one had a key. Hey! Lotos is on the right track here. It is. Oh yeah, that's right, the Lost Woods solution originally wasn't there, but I'm glad to hear they added it at some point.
Yay.
Oh god, he got activated. No, Igor.
At Igor.
Get out of here. Don't come back until Majora's Mask.
Okay.
Which I don't think he did. And I don't think he's been here since. Although I don't know many of the stock Zelda games, so that could be completely wrong.
I think you're right, though.
Okay. Well, that was good on me, running into those popos. Let's see. Was this... No, I don't think so. Yeah, it's just... Hey, Evan. What's your favorite mini-boss?
Not Lanmola.
Pretty much Lotos. That's how I've looked at it. Like, there were some definitely bad design decisions in Parallel Worlds, but it told you. It's like, hi, we're gonna punch you in the face, and then it decided to punch us in the face. Like, it did what it set out to do. It was a challenge. That's why I forgive it so much, as opposed to guys who say, look at this really easy game and it's not. Or take it in the completely opposite direction.
It's a hard game and it's not.
Got the big Kia. That's the exit I want to take for my piece of heart. Which I think I'm right here. Oh no, on the wrong side. Gimme! That's right, Feral. That's right. Is there a key here I could get? Oh, not yet. I need the boomerang to switch the... I mean, what's the dungeon item?
Dungeon item is Moosh.
Oh, okay. We should get two free easy kills, kinda. Alright. Screw off, Beamos. Alright, hot container. There's nothing else to do over here, right? Okay, cool. There's that other heart piece I missed, though. I always miss it in the randomizers, too. So, I'm surprised I haven't gotten screwed over by those chests yet. Alright, I forget how this is going. What do I want to do here?
Okay, circus is gone. I can be as loud and obnoxious as I want.
Dang it. I guess I'll line myself up.
It was nice of him to put blocks to align yourself with.
Yush. Okay, there was that. Let me go see what this one was. Ow! Pain, suffering. Penny. One day, Beamos, you'll get yours. Oh yeah, it was a block. Oh! The generous heart drops. Oh, okay. I thought that was a kill all enemies room. Alright. Let's go to the left now.
Yay, redoing the floor things. I can't words.
Okay, so this was just, I think I wanted to get to that teleport mater. Hey, that was a double shot. Beamos. I know where this is taking me. Okay. But first, let's explore this direction. I don't remember doing this. Guess I did, though. That's a double spin attack. That's all I wanted.
Yay.
Well, this takes me here. I know, though. What is this? Is this even what I'm thinking of? Oh, this is just a... Oh, you know what? I should kill him. Just in case. Okay, no. Memory's kind of dull on this part. This brings me to the key. I remember that key, but I don't remember that path at all. Oh, I see. Okay. Huh. Must have gotten lucky the last time I did that. This just goes back. Oh no, he's alive!
Okay.
Buh.
Just made my entry for Desert Palace in the Notepad of Doom.
Ooh. Notepad. What does it say?
Probably the weakest of the Pendant Dungeons, but it's still good. It's nowhere near bad dungeon territory. Probably a few too many Igors.
Okay. I gav.
Like, there are a lot of Igors.
Yes, there are. Wait, you know what would be helpful? Getting the dungeon item. What do you think about that there dungeon item, Evan?
I think it's more land mollas.
Yeah. That's right, there were 6 land mollas in this dungeon. Zaldo on this 24-hour stream. Maybe some Bioshock. We got some GTA later tonight, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
Which now Evan's gonna get suckered into playing earlier than he anticipated, I'm sure.
Go on a magical Hydra adventure.
Alright, now we're done. Okay. Might as well go in this way since I gotta hit that switch. Oh yeah, you're back. No, they're angry! Dang it. That's right, this switch didn't do a good job of getting hit for some reason.
They hungry. Incidentally, I think this room with 3 of them is fine because there are pots that help you out.
Yeah. This is like the moderation room almost. I was really bad at the shot last time, too. It's because it's so sensitive on the left of this thing. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Turns out this is hard-coded. There's a reason for the thing.
Yeah, I saw that.
And we actually get boss music. I don't know, man. Tower of Hera better keep up now. Okay.
new enemy.
Well, at least that's one of the biggest problems of the whole light world. Okay, let's see. Aghanim. Let's go. It's really only been an hour 15?
Yep.
We might actually get somewhere here. Alright, no power glove. Sadly, my estimate will still probably be on par given to Hoshleroth. Freaking House of Doom. House of Jobs. Oh, okay. Super epic! Yeah? Huh?
I just went on to say that I started an elaboration of why the mini-boss thing just doesn't quite work, and the land mall is being a symptom of the problem.
Hmm. Well, so you people bet I'm getting that tempered sword early. Going the wrong way.
So you're gonna do Skull Woods with Aether, or are you doing Misery Mire first?
I'll probably do Misery Mire first, since really the worst thing in Misery Mire was the Vitreous fight.
Which and is getting dumped on the spikes.
Yeah, well, I meant difficulty-wise.
Hmm. That's not true, there's that room with the shooters and the...
Oh, crap, why do you remind me of things? Okay. Compass. Ah. How many blue balls, everybody? Start voting. Oh god. That's right, he got those in here. I forgot.
I like those hand soldiers a lot.
Yeah. I'm surprised. I wonder why they didn't use them.
Maybe they were buggy or something?
Could be. I think someone explained it to me one time, but, you know. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't there something going on here that I could do or whatever? Yeah. I goobied myself into getting stuck here for a while last time. I had to kill...
Kill the enemies in the adjacent rooms.
Okay. Give me my rupee. Okay, well that will save me some heartache later. Wow, how did I block that? Wow. Okay, I don't know what we're doing. You know what's interesting? Nothing. That's it. Oh god, Evan?
Yeah, just typing, sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna say, because you're gonna be without, Or no, I'm not recording, I guess it wouldn't matter. I wasn't fast enough. That's right, come on in, everybody. The death is fine.
I was just noting that there's, like, a lot of the puzzles in this game and secrets require knowledge of how Link to the Past rooms work as a 2x2.
Mm-hmm.
Which is not really explained anywhere except just by something you gotta know with the engine. I'm not sure if this is a good or bad thing, but it's definitely not a hack for someone who just beat Link to the Past the first time and wants to try something else.
This is very true. That's a very strong point. Things that you should mention later.
Oh, it's in the notepad.
Yay. Michael Jackson. Okay. Did he fall on the big chest? Oh. Okay. Ball!
Shun.
Now we can do that one play, Seven.
The wonderful hidey hole. Okay.
What's through here? Is this a gooby?
No.
So what dungeon are you gonna start talking about the key count? You got a couple to choose from.
Probably Turtle Rock. That seems like, well, Skull Woods is a pretty bad offender too. Depends on the order we do them, I guess.
Okay.
Probably just whenever it shows up.
Now I have the power.
You sure do, buddy.
Rocket power. What a great show. Hey! Greshneck Druid, thank you for the follow. That's an interesting name. And welcome to Shrum of Doom. We have dank maymays and catchphrases here. Enjoy the stay.
All the memes.
Which one was it?
The right one.
Oh, it was the right one! Alright, Wall, we don't have all day here. Well, we do. But, shut up. And hopefully we didn't miss a key. Nope, didn't look like it. Were there whiz robes in this room?
No.
Didn't look like it. A
You're
name?
Thinking so hostile is bad.
I see. A name from an old game you played given when you hit many random times. I see. Hey, I got my revenge! It's time. Nobody voted on the number of blue balls. Oh wait, Shadow Wisher said 3. Text is all the same, and it's, oh, it's to Dethel. Dethel's jumping.
Is the Dethel.
Alright, so Shadow Wisher predicted 3. Hey, I can try to this freaking dodge again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, one. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Yeah, okay.
Yay.
Some blue spot. Ah! Of course, it's a blue ball.
And there's 2.
2. 3?
3.
Now, can I kill him? Or will Shadow Wisher be defeated? Nope, 4. Shadow Wisher was defeated. And so was I. Ow.
At least he took the spike and not the lightning.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that wasn't 36. Oh, that's right, he had more health. Spike.
No, it's hitting the spike.
No, it's making the hit sound.
It is?
Yeah.
Did it give him more health?
Looks like it. I don't remember him having more health. No.
He's not flashing. Maybe it's just Skype, but...
Alright. We got us one more dungeon to do. I gotta get the lumberjack heart piece. See, when did I get that, though? Because I'm sure I went right to... I'm a heart piece off somewhere. I must have gotten another one somewhere. Would I have gotten the lumberjack one? Because I feel like we went right to Sahashiro's house and did nothing but that. Oops.
It's Hinox time.
Yeah, so I'm a heart piece off somewhere. I'll have to figure out where. And maybe nobody will notice or care anyway. God dang it, Dino Bird! Go away!
I'm so glad we have Dino Birds.
Bet you are. Alright, let me get the lumberjack heart piece just in case. I'll fill up on fairies and we'll do this at Sahashiro's house.
Okay.
I am curious which one I messed up though. So there's a heart piece somewhere that I can get right now that I haven't already gotten. Should be the case. Well, the lumberjack's there? Like in the first place?
Yeah, I believe so.
Very strange. Well, there's 10 in any case. I don't know, maybe I'll run into it naturally at some point. Alright, let's go to Sahasrara. Get mad. Is that one on Death Mountain I can get right now, is there?
I don't think so.
I got rid of most of the chests there. I bet it's one of the two chests remaining in that one cave that I mixed up.
I gotta be honest, I hardly ever get any heart pieces when I link to the past, so I don't know where they all are off the top of my head.
Should be good enough for this place. I don't think I need potions.
You might have trouble with the vitreous eyes, but fairies will be fine.
What?
The vitreous, or not vitreous eyes, the eye lasers.
Right.
That will slap you for 4 hearts a pop.
Well, 2 if I can get my hands on the... Alright, here's this magical, wonderful place, everybody. Literally the only place in the light world that I don't like. So, very strong light world, and I don't think my second playthrough has changed that opinion.
Yeah, light world's strong.
It might be too strong. Nah. Alright, we got an hour for me to be under my estimate here. Let's do this!
Into the depths.
Fill up now, because I'm not coming back up here. Alright, I remember there was an easy key somewhere around here. I think it's up here. Yeah. Alright. The Wazirzobe clan is out for blood as usual. What did I say? Oh. Yeah, no, the actual, like, Turtle Rock eye lasers. Oh, right, I had to shoot that one. I thought there was a statue in here. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay.
one of the slugs has a
big kiosk.
Yeah.
Wait.
And some lag.
Where's my wall move? Is it in here? Did I miss? I did miss! Huh? Alright.
Huh.
Come on! Oh my god, these take forever. Alright. Lazy!
Lazy chase?
Lazy chase. Okay, now we do this segment. Actually, what was up there? No, firebar! Oh, that. Okay. Well, that's a really good thing I did that. No, firebar! Why did you disown me? Is it because I disowned you? What a mook. No.
Schwindel Chopper.
Schwindel Chopper.
Now this room is cool.
Yush. Okay, I think I want to go through first, then switch it after, yeah. Oh, well, dodge a map, okay. Ah, might be helpful. Oh no, this is right, there's a trick in here. Yeah, okay. Silly moose, tricks are for kids. And dying wall rye.
Dying wall rye.
Just more supplies, okay, good. Alright, here we go.
Into the depths.
Alright, I haven't the foggiest what order I even want to do this in. Also, there was a key in here, as I remember. Because, god dang it, there's keys everywhere. I think I'll deal with the eye lasers first.
Yep. I guess I hit the switch.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, this one was trickier. Ah.
I'm still not sure how I feel about that room. Like, the idea is really cool, but the damage those things deal at this point in the game, no.
Yeah. I wonder if it's possible to do that in an order where you already have the blue tunic.
Given that there's that key there, I don't think so.
Okay. And you gotta do it twice. Unless you warp out. Well done. Yes, jolly good show. Don't forget, guys, Evan's speedrun of Parallel Worlds is right after this now. Okay.
I'll cut you.
Alright, let's play the Where Did Team UDF Want to Go First game. I think both need blue. Yeah, okay. So it's worth switching it at least. That's good news. Can we go back to Embers of Twilight now? Okay. God dang this Firebird! Firebird. Oh god. What have I done? I don't think I want to go here yet. Where the heck is it? We're going here.
Sure is a dungeon.
Schwindel Chopper. I'm so proud of myself. I haven't hovered yet.
Yup.
I guess they don't call it Dash Glitch anymore, as we found out from watching that one stream. Oh, hey! Right! So I remember getting lucky with this last time, and then I was just too far up on the... Yeah, okay.
Half tile.
Yeah. Which kind of seems janky the more I think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is going to the boss gauntlet already. I don't know if I have keys to do this. Here's hoping. ₹700 even, huh? Save my arrows for the Armosuses.
This brings our total of land molos up to 10 in the light world.
Yeah, Link to the Past, not for mini bosses, everybody. Or opposite wording, whichever makes more sense. Point being, no. Hey, not bad. Why do I feel like I need a small key to finish going through here? Alright, you, come here. We're not waiting around this time. Though fighting him that in the first run sure was hilarious the way that we did it.
Yes.
Okay.
You have fairies, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Also, if I need a key to go through here, I'm loading the state, and I'll do the boss fight again, because I'm not... I mean, I gotta do it... Yeah, shoot. Alright, let's see.
You might be able to get one south.
Yeah. I remember there one beat... I remember being... So, anyway. How's it going?
Rump.
Oh, crap. Hey, my good buddies. The heart robes. That's fairly out of reach.
there's your key.
Yeah. Was this path eventually useful for something? Was this where I jumped down to get the moon pearl?
You want to go get the other thing first, now that you have the key.
Well, yeah, I know, but when I switch it...
I don't remember. Like, this dungeon's just kind of a hateful blur.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh.
Oh, you know what? Oh, God. I have to come back here twice either way? No, I'm sure I did. I'm sure I did.
No, you only had to do it once.
Yeah. I can't remember how I got back. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
That's some damage.
So I just switch them. Oh, it's the bagel.
Oh, hey, bagel.
Oh, I didn't switch it. This leads me to the big key. Huh. How did I only have to do that once? I'm kinda confused right now. God dang it. Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
I kind of wish I would have looked at the footage. Alright, this one was okay on the side.
I remember think it make you do the boss gauntlet twice.
Yeah. I just can't remember how else I got there. Unless it was that locked door that I was having trouble with. Who just messaged me? Oh, Gron. Gron apparently doesn't know what's going on. Yush. Blue Mayor Dojan. Alright, now we do... Oh my god, those things do 4 hearts?!
Yes.
Alright. Let's see.
Alright!
Luckily I'm coming up on a fairy drop, but still. God dang. Can't remember if I even want to go here yet. Oh yeah, this leads me to the main circuit thing. Okay.
Yes.
Yep. Alright, let me look at this again. Because I feel like I jumped down from there to get here, unless I jumped down from there. Oh yeah, okay, that's what it was. Alright. I got it. Yeah, this is... Okay. Alright. I still have to fight Helmasaur. Oh, okay.
Okay. The enemies here seem disproportionately powerful for where you are.
Yeah.
Like, the eye lasers are 4 hearts, the slugs are 4 hearts, the wizrobes are 4, I think.
4 or 3, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna save scum this fairy drop. Oh crap, it wasn't a... Okay, so it's not a guaranteed fairy drop. It's in that random pool. Okay, now we can do Helmasaur without too much saves coming.
Okay.
What do I want for this? I guess bombs. Oh, right, you had to do it with bombs, so you don't have the hammer. Did I even notice it? Did I even notice that detail last time? Oh, that's because we thought it was optional. Yeah. Also, this is a terrible fight so far.
I think Zelna put it best. Helmasaur is an easy boss, but if you get hit once, you, like, get flustered and get hit again and again.
Zelna.
The guy that was hosting the race.
Ah, Zelna. Zelna, okay. I got you. Yeah. I heard Zelma for some reason. I'm like, who's that? All right. Hey, there was no input there. Those spikes shouldn't have hit me. Aw, rip.
Oh.
Crap, it's not gonna hit. Hey! Oh wait, I forgot. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to Strum of Doom, we've got Dank Mimaze. Tell us about this Dank Mimaze, Evan.
The rarest.
Oh, okay. Wonderful. Oh no. This is not a good room. And when I go down to the thing, the bomb spawn resets. God dang it. Oh, wait, yes! It walked into it. Alright, what do you say? Save scum?
Yeah, might as well. In the interest of time.
Yeah. That, and it's not a fun boss anyway. This is not a fun room setup. Like, there's really nothing I can do. Yeah, I don't think I can avoid that at all. I'm exactly in the situation I was when I beat this the first time. I have one heart and no fairies. Oh, this dungeon. Okay, I got the blue mail. Which means I'm still missing my key. So where was my key?
I don't remember.
Mac Booyah said slugs had keys earlier. I wasn't sure if he was referring which slugs he was referring to though. Cause I already got one of them.
At the very beginning. One of the slugs in the southern rooms, I believe, has a key. Or that may not be this dungeon, but
okay, we can reset the drops now. Pretty much have to go back to the beginning anyway, because I have no clue where I'm going. So I'm not really losing anything there. Alright, let's see. I know it's not in this area.
Thank you. Four hearts of slug?
What's after Hylian Legacy? Good question.
Food break.
Oh yeah, because I'm thinking of the whole quest. Yeah, definitely after the whole quest food break.
Social eating chopper.
Switch rooms with blue down. That's not very specific.
I think I know what room he means.
Okay. Well, go ahead and let me know when I get to it.
Okay. It's when you get down to the next major floor.
This floor?
Yeah. Down there.
I already got this one.
Sorry, you already got this one?
Yeah. This is the first one I got.
Then I don't know.
Hey, that's a drop. Like the whole story of the game is, where is that one freaking key and why am I going through the dungeon twice? I really hope it's not beyond the boss gauntlet.
I don't think it is. You already got the one key from back there.
Look at all this already.
Did you kill the two jellyfish at the top?
Yeah, you have to. It's a kill all enemies room.
Derp.
Every dungeon's trying to be Fort Boyard. There's nothing in here which I was really surprised about. I thought there was one in here somewhere. Apparently not. Oh god, yeah, the finale of that quest had like 25 keys in that one dungeon. No es bueno. This just takes me back to the boss gauntlet. I'm sure as heck not going down that way. Pots on that area there?
You already got that one.
I never jumped down.
But you got the key in the pot.
The only way back up is to do the boss gauntlet. Actually, it may not be, but for God's sake. This dungeon's not fun, everybody. get fairies while I'm here. You wouldn't want to open my videos and scroll through the key count.
Oh god, so many subs.
Well,
I'm looking for your video.
I see. Cause like, the faster I can forget this dungeon, the better. I don't like this dungeon. After looking at Ice Palace again, I may hate this more than Ice Palace.
Yeah, I can see it.
Dance around the Bemos. I have room for more bombs. Hopefully, Bagel. Well, I did already, but then YouTube did the great wiping. Let's just go downstairs. Okay. Alright, there's one path I don't think I've taken. Let me go take it. Oh, wait, the switches are on the right color, actually. I'm gonna take this path. Okay. So this down here, I think there's a key in that area, but I would need to be able to jump down. Alright, let me go try this other path first. While Evan's looking up the stuff. I don't even remember if there's another path to this. I don't think I can jump down over here. This might not even be a path. No, it's not even a path. Okay, And that would just take me to the big key anyway. God dang it. There's always one path somewhere. But you have to do the whole dungeon like 2 or 3 times to find which one it is. That's what I don't like about it. Is this it? No. This takes me to the end. Unless, wait a minute, I think I know. Let me save state first, though. Oh, this isn't even a one-way. Didn't have to save state. I don't really want to check the boss rush area, Bagel. I'm hoping it's not there. Okay, this just takes me back over here. I really don't want to do that boss rush again. Here? Was that a thing I could do? Yeah, okay, here we go. I might have something here. Yeah, I got it.
You got it?
Got it, okay. And luckily, it's right by where I need to end this.
That's good.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I can't get into this dungeon at all. Alright. Let's ride. Yeah,
we are
making
really good time.
Yes, we are. I'm almost 30 minutes under my predicted estimate. We'll be right back. Wait a minute. Oh, I had the hook shot. Okay. Whoops. Old Teamudf went down the wrong pit or jump. I'll do the timer for Dark World Bagel. I'm doing the Light World all in one video because I know people won't want to watch the Light World again. Probably this early after the fact. Yeah, here we go. Okay, got it. And I think I just do this. Oops. Yes, run into the spike. That's what I do, Evan. Hey!
Yay! Moon Pearl.
Moon Pearl.
Get out of here. Never come back.
Yep. Alright, guys, I'm gonna cut the stream here. I will. Oh, shoot. 24-hour stream. I'm gonna cut the stream here if I don't want to edit. I'll be right back, and then we'll actually continue with the actual recording process. I just need to split the video. So, if you're watching this later on YouTube for whatever freaking reason, hopefully you enjoyed the second run through the Light World, and thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!